Okay, this ride is the Harley Softail Deluxe. And I like the looks of it. I really do. Huh, and I actually like how this one shifts. And here we are, once again, it is a Softail Deluxe. And I actually like it. With the floorboards, I don't have to lift my feet up to shift. This is pretty cool. And this is what AK Deluxe Rider rides. So AK, this one's for you, my Alaskan friend, this one's for you. This has 1,650 cc's, the guy said. Thank you for getting out of my way, little Toyota. I want to feel all 1,650 of them. And I do not want to feel the rain. So if you wouldn't mind holding off for just about another 20 minutes, I'd appreciate it. This thing is really smooth. It has that Harley rumble, but none of the Harley shake. My feet aren't vibrating. I like it. Feels well balanced. I don't feel like I'm gonna fall over when I'm stopped. And here is the rain. The seat's very comfortable too, going over bumps. I slowed down to make sure that wasn't a cop behind me. And it's not. This is nice. I know it may seem a bit tacky, but I love it. I love all the chrome on it. I love the way it looks. I don't know what that little green light on the... Oh, I'm in sixth. Thingy means, but I love this bike. Let's see what it can do. That was nice. Go! Yes, pass by the policeman at 40, like the speed limit sign says. The only problem with the seating position is that my right foot isn't all the way on the floorboard. That might cause a cramp because I can't get it all the way on the floorboard. Other than that, this has a really good position. I'm not too crouched over. I like it. This is the Florida Demo Tester signing off.